This is my logo for my YouTube channel, if you did not know. This is the sniper. And this is the guy. I don't know who that is. I just edited it with a logo maker, and boom, it created this. Awesome. So, it came with this thing, with this box. But I didn't know what to put in the box. So I was like, so what is that supposed to mean? Is my logo ruined? Wait, then I thought, aren't there weapons that you could edit? Then I edited a sniper. Just look at that. That is a real sniper. And that is real armor. Better than diamond armor in Minecraft. And look at that background. Did you just appreciate how good that background is? Look at it. Look at it. Blue. It's blue. And this is the face. The face. Do you trust this face? Exactly. You do. So, because that's a good guy, not a bad guy. I hope it's a good guy. I hope it's a pro. Bad.